Hello everyone, Boss Gokster here, back on episode of Victoria 3. You know what time it is, development of Russia time. One thing I have to say before we start. 93% of people that view these videos are not subscribed. If you like this video, please leave a subscription, maybe make a comment. You know, help the channel grow. Anyway, back to, about to murder the Middle East. And let's do a save just in case, like, I get the world to attack me. For whatever reason. Or, like, I have to fight the Chinese. You do this by the book. China got involved? That is a choice. Oh, if China's gonna get involved, I'm gonna take a state from them. Oh, this means emergency developments. I'm probably going to have to import guns and artillery because I wasn't expecting to have to arm all of my population. Now, the interesting thing is we're going to have the Japanese supporting us in the invasion of China. Oh, this is one of those situations I kind of ignored, and I shouldn't have. Because I have needed to expand my industry. Once this queue gets done, I'll take a reevaluation. Actually, there's 75 infrastructure here. Have I built anything? No. There's only a ranch here. Why do you have this much oh, it's a river. Okay, yeah, no, you're becoming an arms factory. This will be my military building port. All the other ones will be... Actually, no, let me reflect that right now. I'm going to make all the other ones civilian ports. They should become into my interest before the war starts, and I'm definitely seizing Manchuria from the Chinese. At least one bit of it. This is punishment for your sins, China. I could possibly take one more state. I don't really have maneuvers more than one, that one more state. So I might as well just try to yoink something. Just taking that state alone would be amazing. Two million free population. I have to do it. I have to. Is that one is 50 maneuvers to take. Northern Manchuria. I'm literally 10 off Pariah. Yeah, once these other fronts collapse and all the Russian troops can get onto the actual border, it'll be fine. I have one of my hundreds over here. Oh yeah, no, I'm gonna stomp these down so I can then move over to the actual front line. Severe market shortages for going to war with China? Not really. Yeah, actually, no, we have silk shortages due to that was our primary trade of silk. Can I build silk? That might actually make me become independent. Yes, I can actually manufacture my own silk. Azerbaijan will be my silk manufacturer. Silk, 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 silk. You will use railroad. You will use railroad. I'm gonna lose some money for a second for 8 weeks because I gotta fix my silk issues. This will be an advantage, so I'm actually gonna start pressing now. Even more meat for the grinder. Do we have any steel in queue? No. Of course we don't. Steel industry, we need more. Adding all these manufacturers for more guns won't really help if those guns need steel to be produced. Iron's expensive, that is why it's not profitable to make steel. Brain hurty. Opium. Opium. Is there anything else that I can produce here? We'll just import steel for now. Same how as we've been importing weapons. Oh, whoa. Steel. Are we exporting our steel? I will make it more expensive on myself and make money at the same time. Yes. We're gonna need a lot of opium for our military in a second. This is probably going to be one of the bigger wars. And most of our people are just dying before they even get to battle. No one wants that. Right now. The leaders that did kind of died off. The industrials absolutely hate universal suffrage. Pops are eating that like candy. I'd have dropped the price of liquor due to lack. Nope. That probably people switched over due to there wasn't enough liquor. Anyway, speaking of liquor, we have that massive rye farm in Moskva. Register Bond Butterg. Yeah, you are totally Russian. I'm gonna get Handcrank, I think, on my own in 10 months. I don't need it to instantly finish. I'd actually need help on precision firepower. So that I can just immediately hop over and start working on this. Just have to press a little hard, yep, and they're done. Gonna use all this tax money to get out of debt, and then we're going to, anything to weaken the British Empire, actually.
Thank you.
rubber. Oh yeah, I have to invent the tech to make rubber. How is coal on our market? We lack it still. How about iron? We have a surplus of that. Moscow, you. Well, that'll be it for this episode of Victoria 3. We are developing Russia hard. We won a war against the Chinese only because they, through a combination of loans and war exhaustion, they gave up. So yeah, once the Tsar dies and I can actually burn off this infamy pretty quick, I'm going to rinse and repeat with the Middle East so I can get more opium. But anyway. If you like this video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and peace.